campus.
Other news tonight out on school district's Board of Trustees has voted in favor of the latest school zone plan to ease overcrowding. That plan reduces busing. It allows students who walk to school to continue doing so. The Allen Assistant Superintendent says decisions were based on students' safety.